Hey guys, it's Kristen. I feel like that's just so generic. I feel like I need to do something different. Like, hey guys. For real this time, let's go. Hey guys, it's Kristen. So I'm here today giving you a makeup look with a little bit of purple. Because purple is amazing and it makes my eyes pop. That's why. I just want to say apologies for my last video. I know it wasn't the best video. My voiceover was terrible. This sound on this probably isn't going to be that much better. But let's be honest. The reason why I did a voiceover in my last video is because my boyfriend and his cousin were playing Grand Theft Auto. That's why. Today I'm going to be doing a look with my Morphe palette. That's better. It's my Morphe palette, 35O. My Morphe palette, 35O. I'm absolutely in love with this palette. Has all your neutrals. Anyways, so, and I'm gonna be using that and these beautiful, beautiful Urban Decay eyeshadows. Focus, 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 focus. I'm using these and they're downright gorgeous. Absolutely love them. Like, I'm gonna go ahead and pop on some of my Urban Decay eyeshadow primer potion. It's not gonna focus. There we go. It's the original one. My eyeshadow primer. I just used some loose powder. Okay, so to jump in, I'm gonna be using a fluffy brush and I'm gonna be using these two as my transition feathers. Cool. I lost an eyelash. Oh, look at that. Found her. Don't worry. Anyways, I'm not gonna take my eyes in this one just because I don't want to. Cool. I'm gonna be using these colors as my transition color. God, I have a transition color. If you catch me looking there or down here, I have a mirror. I'm gonna go ahead and take my smaller blending brush and I'm gonna pop this color right in my crease. Oh, nice soft brown color. And I'm basically my phone was acting weird, like I said before. I don't know if I said in this video or not, but basically I took a pencil brush and a smaller, little more detailed blending brush, and I basically took this color and this color into my outer part, and I just kind of blended it in. And I want to take a little bit more dark. Okay, like I was saying before, it cut me off again. I'm gonna take a darker color. I want it to be more deepened in the corner. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and take this color right here. And I'm just gonna put that on a small little pencil brush, and I'm just gonna put that right in the corner of my eye. I'm just gonna go ahead and take a flat little detailed flat brush. I'm gonna clean it off a little bit. And I'm gonna go ahead and take my NYX Full Coverage Concealer. Basically, I'm just gonna put this all over my eyelid and then take a nice base color and just put it on so that the purple shows up. The darker purple first. I'm gonna go put that all over my eyelid first. So put my finger in it. I find it better to pack on color with my finger. Kind of makes it hard to pack on color with the fingernails. I feel like I kind of struggle a little bit. I'm just gonna go with my same brush that I put my concealer with, and I'm just gonna run that over top. I'm gonna go ahead and take my same flat brush. I cleaned it off, and I'm gonna go ahead and take some of it and just apply it. I'm gonna get it wet first. Get it nice and wet, and then we're just gonna put it right in there. Okay, yes, work, Urban Decay. So now I'm just gonna take my big fluffy blending brush. Blend it all in.
be watching, I'm mesmerized by these lies. I'm so high, be watching, I'm mesmerized by these lies. I'm so high, be watching, I'm mesmerized by these lies. I'm so high, be watching, I'm mesmerized.
Perfecto mundo. Now I'm gonna do my eyebrows and eyeliner and eyelashes all off camera, just like I did last time. So I'll be right back. Alright. So I'm back. I have my lashes on, my eyebrows. So I did my eyeliner with the same thing, the Stila waterproof eyeliner. It's so beautiful. I absolutely adore it. I did my eyebrows with the same thing, Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Definer. I'm gonna go ahead and coat my eyelashes with my Better Than Sex mascara by Too Faced. You could say I'm a sucker for some Too Faced stuff because. Not gonna forget it like I did in the last video because I was looking like a fool. And when I used the same eyelashes last time, Santa Monica by Morphe lashes, you can tell I put my glue on here. Okay, so first off, I'm gonna start off by priming my face. I'm gonna use two different primers today. I'm gonna use the Professional, not the matte rescue one, just the regular one. And then I'm also gonna go in with, on the outer side, with my Prime Master Prime Blur Smooth. So I'm gonna go ahead and use the Professional right on my T-zone just to do like running out. Now the shade might be too white on me because I haven't used it in a long time, but we're gonna go in for it. I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me Matte and Poreless Foundation today in the color 112 Natural Ivy. I'm a white girl. I'm not afraid to say it, I'm white. I'm just gonna go ahead and take some of this and I'm just gonna put it on my beauty blender. I don't know how I used to do this without a pump. Now, I would say that this foundation is really good. Like, this was my, I'm gonna take this one. Just shape tape and just put it right there and then highlight the forehead down the bridge of the nose right there and I'll watch it. Little amounts goes the longest way. not essentially gonna bake, but I'm just gonna put it right underneath my eyes. The rest of my face with a big brush, big face brush, and just a big. Down my cheeks, down my neck, over my forehead, and those creases, girl, can't forget about. Oh, those creases. Alright, so I'm going to go and take my big brush from BH Cosmetics, and I'm going to try a new bronzer. Let's hope this is good. It's by Tarte, so it should be good. I got it in my Ipsy bag, so like, I'm really excited. Like, it's a pretty big sample size, I would say. Well, okay, not big, but like, it's bigger than the other one. It's got a little bit of shimmer, so I'm not. I don't know how to feel about this. Oh. She's pigmented. Let's just hope she blends now. She's nice. She's a good shade. Definitely need to top off that excess though. So I'm gonna go in and I'm just gonna go in with my butter bronzer as well, and I'm gonna take a nice flat brush from e.l.f. It's the contouring brush, and I'm just gonna carve out those cheeks. And then I'm gonna go ahead and take the excess and just run it down my nose. And on the tip. That to contour. And then for blush today, I was thinking about, okay, this is a super, super small little sample size, but it's so good and I need to get the full size of it. It's by The Balm. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's in the color Full Swing. And it's so good. It's so pigmented. And I love these like mauve-y tone, like dusty rose colors, just cause like, oh goodness, you don't understand. I'm just gonna sweep up from the apples on my cheeks and go upwards. So cute, so cute. Okay, and for highlighter today, I'm gonna use a brush. I'm gonna go ahead and go in with the Tardiest Glow. And I'm gonna go ahead and mix these two. Perfect. And for lips, and I'm gonna go ahead. Pop that on. And then to lighten the center, I'm just gonna put some of that same color that I used in my last video. The birthday suit one by Tarte. Yeah. Right in the middle so that it kind of... Alright, so that's the look today. Hold on enjoyed it. I hope I didn't talk too much for you guys. And if you liked it, please like the video, subscribe to my channel. I will be uploading at least twice a week, sometimes maybe if I get the chance three. It really just depends right now. And I do have an Instagram and all that, so I will put my links to below. And yeah, thanks. Bye.